Good morning, and all right, this is a record we do not want to break, but that's what will happen today. So we're talking about the most consecutive days ever of temperatures at least 100 or higher. The old record from 1993, 76 days. We hit 76 days yesterday, four consecutive days. We've had 100 or higher since May 27th. And today we will break that record, getting to day number 77. And of course, we will add to this because our temperatures in that 7 day are over 100. I'm not going to tell you exactly what they are. That way you'll stick around for the conclusion of this very exciting weather presentation. Right now in Payson, things are looking good here. We have some showers south of Casa Grande. Those are pushing to the west, and some storms here along the border as those will push to the west as well. Also have some showers in northern Arizona, and we'll see that typical flare up of showers and storms in the mountains once again today. We're 88 right now in Phoenix, 70 Sedona, 67 in Payson, with dew points in the valley running in the upper 60s. Storm outlook from the Storm Prediction Center basically issued because we have the risk of some blowing dust, gusty winds in the mountains, and some flash flooding. The flash flooding risk especially high from Flagstaff and points north. So something to really keep in mind. Just make sure you're safe today. Don't drive through any water. If you're not sure how deep it is, turn around and go a different direction. This is 3 p.m. Showers and storms getting started across southern Arizona and Arizona's high country. By 5, 6 p.m., a few of these could try to sneak a little closer to the Phoenix metro. We'll give you about a 20 to 30% chance of showers and storms in the valley this evening. And then tomorrow morning, even a slight risk some of those could be hanging on. But it's tomorrow afternoon where once again those showers and storms will flare up, primarily in the high country, with about a 20% risk of those storms reaching the valley tomorrow evening. Highs in Phoenix, 107 today. In Flagstaff, the next few days, we'll be talking about the upper 70s with some showers and storms. Sedona, upper 80s through Tuesday. Payson, 88 today, 84 tomorrow, and 85 on Tuesday. In that 7 day forecast, you'll see we hang on to the chances of showers and storms through Monday. We do knock our temperatures down to around normal for Tuesday, and then we really drop our storm chances in the valley from Tuesday onwards, with those highs ranging from about 106 to 108 next week.